All right, y'all, once again. Everything is on the tape. Now, this is just a mix that I had did, that I had ran to my tape for a remix that I was going to do. You know, sometime I would remix it, put it onto a tape, and then run the tape back through the mix, and then play again to mix it again, to remix it without having a multi-track recorder. So this is what you got.